Oh.
Wait.
Yeah, she's coming up the stairs now.
Yeah.
And he comes out.
Oh.
Muffin.
He used the muffin trick.
Oh, the muffin trick. Yeah. I would be really impressed today that they killed the target before the tech just loaded. That's like. They don't notice it at all.
What?
What the?
How would they not notice that? It's like right next to
him. He's just hugging him.
Hello, my name is Cecil. I am the lead game designer on Hitman. Three, and I'm here with my wonderful colleagues, Bo, who is also a game designer, Eskil, who is also a game designer, and Bjarne, who is a level designer. And we're here to react.
Oops. Yeah, this one is crazy.
Wow, yeah, what score did he
like
get?
Like 5 seconds or something.
Wait.
6 seconds.
We need like more decimals for the counters,
even
right?
See who he was.
I barely saw what happened.
Yeah.
That level took like a year to make, right?
More. Almost.
So, more than that.
And it's done.
At least he used the guns I made. That was nice.
Serious aiming.
Crane, are you still there?
That's crazy.
But how?
Green! What? Green, I wasn't a target, there? Was it?
None target killed. Nope.
We've lost a third. We're paying for our mistakes with blood. Stop wasting time and end the.
What? Oh, yeah, that's five guys out, right? And then just getting to
the fight. That was fast.
That was super fast, yeah.
Didn't even get to the dance floor.
Nutcracker. Well, I forgot about that.
What
that is. Oh my god.
Something about headshots, maybe.
Probably.
It's a really consistent run.
Oh yeah, I think it's when you do headshots and also kill civilians. Must be that.
What?
Yeah.
Most people won't be able to
shoot. Sounds about right.
Yeah.
If you had the money, okay, go for it. Yeah, it will be consistent with practice, I guess. Right, so it is a consistent run. It's just a noob gun pop it. I don't think. You have to stand in certain spots when you shoot, don't you? So
oh,
you
is that the thing where the targets meet up when you destroy the.
Yeah, it's the sniper opportunity, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait!
Yeah, she's coming up the stairs now.
Yeah.
And he comes out.
Oh.
Muffin.
He used the muffin trick.
Oh, the muffin trick. Yeah. Ah, that's crazy.
Oh, man.
Where is she? That's the question.
But. Oh, because she's on her way to the.
Yeah, but she's way too slow, so he needs to go get her. Bing.
Oh, the
worst. What's he doing with the camera?
Yeah, it looked like he's like snapping from behind.
Wow.
Hey!
That was crazy.
You knew it was.
That is dedicated.
Pitbull, yeah. Is. I thought that would be harder, that level, but yeah, okay.
I guess once the data core is optional.
Yeah, of course.
It's slightly easier, I guess.
But
good use of the muffin trick.
I tell you, whoever thought they were doing the world a favor by bumping off Rico Delgado with his thick Andrea Martinez needs a fresh course.
We need an animation where he's super frantic to get going.
Yeah,
he's
yeah,
like,
just like tripping.
Like, come on, get going,
come on.
You got the shot.
I guess he just ran by the frisk.
Did you know you can do this boost with the apple?
Yeah, that's crazy that they haven't started shooting at him.
Yeah.
But I mean...
Oh, what?
Like, it doesn't push you as high, but because that boost's so easy, you can still make it.
Was that in... Did he put a mine in the bed?
I think he just dropped an explosive and triggered it, and it was like, yeah, bye.
Already.
Wait, what?
The thing is, though...
And it even was Shadow Assassin. Ah, oh, because they didn't see him. Nice one.
Yeah, there's some stuff where you can run. I mean, you can run out of trouble.
Yeah. Even though he's like the slowest runner in all of gaming history, you can still run out of trouble.
The guy, the NPC's I even
tore. Yeah. But,
curious whether there's going to be a sound test.
Oops. Oh, nice.
Oh, nice.
I saw this one as well.
Is this the one?
It's really nice.
Yes! Just as I was asking for it, there it was.
Yeah.
That was...
Yeah,
oh, and it's
very
it's 47.
Nice.
It's 47, of course. That is
so good.
Very cool. And I mean, I wonder how long it takes to figure out those speedruns, like how many hours do they spend?
Yeah, it
like,
must take some preparing.
The silent assassin ones, yeah. It's like, yeah.
A locked room murder mystery 47. Trust you'll get to the bottom of this.
And go.
Come on.
They have some doubts about getting to the bottom of this.
Yeah, they gotta. I
would be really impressed today that they killed the target before the texture's loaded. That's like.
What was it? We were talking about maybe we would need more decimals on the time on the timer.
Yeah.
Right.
I think Jakob said that. Yeah.
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 Nice one.
What?
That gun is so good.
Dave.
Tranquilizer gun is awesome.
Oh, I love it so much.
That and the banana.
Yeah.
Tranquilizer and VI is amazing. Because the dots, they stick. And it's so obvious.
Okay, that was really cool.
Sweet one.
Yeah.
Really good.
And nice use of the crystal ball and tranquilizer gun and nice combo of items.
You really have to be extremely concentrated when you are looking at this because it's over in
the
so blink.
Yeah.
Exactly. Oh.
Ooh. The nutcracker one.
Yeah, see, I was gonna crack this nut.
Yeah. Go.
Okay.
Yeah, they
this
art.
Is pro. Because he's like distracting. He's like this, changing their loop.
Nice. Oh. Excellent.
Very cool.
Nice.
Sniper guy.
But I think he has to be fast before that guy can.
Oh, also super nice.
Yes, and then this guy, yeah, with the bricks. Bang.
What?
How did she time that? Like, how did she know when? That's so crazy.
Yeah, that's but that's awesome. The thing. That's why I'm saying, like, how long does it take to scout out the level to be able
maybe
to
he knows it on the timer. Yeah, it must be it.
Yeah. But like memorizing all the loops, like doing all that stuff, like being like, ooh, if I just time it like that, is so. Cool, man.
And the Ninja Turtles exit.
Just to make it this flashy.
Oh,
that's
not
cool.
Not even. Oh, okay. Scooter exit.
Wait,
what? Was he a target, though?
How could he kill that guy?
He must still be a target. That's crazy.
No, he's not a target.
But was it the pizza guy?
He has the key.
It sure looked like the pizza guy to me.
And it said non-target kill.
That's not good.
That's a bug.
Oh, they, no. It's this new feature where the targets change disguises that they found.
What? Now I'm getting like.
Yes.
Very nice. Very nice. The best way to open a door.
Is with an Uzi, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And again, look, the tranquilizer gun.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Love it. Hush goes down. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Which level takes the longest in Hitman 3? Do we know?
Depends on your approach, I guess.
Yeah, but like, which one has the best time? Which is the longest?
Best time.
Yeah, so we know Dubai, right?
No. I don't actually know.
Any of you guys know?
I think it must be this one, if it's not Berlin.
Good. Yeah. Both
targets down. I thought with all the targets at Berlin that it would take longer. Oh, there she goes.
What about the train mission? Does that even count? That's
cool. Oh, yeah, maybe.
Yeah, they seem to be okay in navigating the menu.
All the discussions about menu.
Running the menu.
Just jump over the bar. No one will notice.
Gotta serve that espresso.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I've seen this one. This is crazy. Look at her.
How did he not... How was he not supposed to be frisked?
They were frisking the other guy?
Yeah, like, maybe. That's awesome. Because we normally have the other issue, right?
Yeah.
Goes for the keys again, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, so smooth.
Mm-hmm. So smooth.
It's impressive to watch.
Can you tell, like, it's the same... It's the same player, all the speedruns.
Yeah. Now we get to see the last one. Yeah.
Mm. Oh, cool.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there's of course starting locations on the last one as well, so it's fast.
Oh, so cold.
They don't notice it at all.
What?
What the?
How can they? How would they not notice that? It's like right next to
him. Ah, he's just hugging him. What was that? Was that that was a distraction? To get them alerted?
And then what?
Then he just runs just through. That's amazing. good use of a permanent shortcut as well.
Okay.
Is there a difficulty setting?
What?
I was just wondering if there's a difficulty setting that these guys say, yeah, you gotta play it on master or is pro, sort of the one.
They're playing on normal. He's playing on normal.
Okay.
Yeah. Or like professional.
Okay.
What's it called in the game? But you can, this sure makes the guards look a bit daft.
It's also like, very hard on a train.
Yeah, it's like. Huh? It's a long train, man.
It is.
Yeah.
The evil conference room.
Hey.
Wow.
There we go. That's amazing. So awesome.
The end of a trilogy.
Yeah.